Yes, we are live here at Sequatchie County High School, and I'm telling you what, the stands are really starting to get packed. We have the Sequatchie County football team starting to do all of their calisthenics. They've been throwing around the football some, waiting to take on their rival, Bledsoe County, and I hear it's a huge rival, and I guess there's going to be quite a few fans, and I am joined now with the Bledsoe County cheerleaders, and we have four seniors. We're going to go through their names now.
Hyla Ohlendorf.
Hyla Cook.
Caitlin Billingsley.
Caitlin Farley.
All right. Now, earlier during the sixth show, Sequatchie County told me that they have quite the, what were they called, the tribe? Who are you guys?
Warrior Nation.
And are you better than the tribe? Talk to me about how excited you guys are.
We're very excited, and I think we're very respectful. We just like to cheer on our team.
All right. And talk to me about how excited you are for this season and how well you've been doing.
We've been doing really well. We're 3-1 right now, for now, of course.
Perfect. All right, now who wants to answer who's going to win tonight?
Bledsoe!
All right, go ahead and do your cheer, girls.